Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Fortnite at the mysterious skin for the very dumb thing that I'm doing. So yeah, let's do this each day. We're playing at the mobile skin until I've been on until a new one comes out. And one of them being all of them, my main mobile skin for the season will be Thor, because he's my favorite character. I mean, it's better than King of Fighters, huh? That is. Come on. Actually, let's try it. No, let's just go ahead. Damn, frozen. Very scary, man. Man, sneaking up on people like that, man. Damn. Have fun. Thank you. What? Damn. Quentin Beck. How can a Fortnite being like on even mobile mythics? Might not be patient, but like, are we gonna get that up to 2 of them? Cause if not, if we are, I think we should also bring up chapter 1, the one from chapter 1. But you also said all mobile mythics, if I'm not if I'm correct, so that would be... That would be Hulk. Hulk. Oh. Hulk again. Coinage, even if it's the exact same thing. I mean, the 2 Spider-Man names, they didn't come out last season. Shopper, I don't care. Oh, please. Get. Stop. Billy. We're not even in the middle of the I love my fucking movie. Some people. Ooh. Really, really. Damn. I'm on a video. We enjoy. See you in a couple minutes. 4 hours. Yeah, in a couple of minutes.